Hello children, I hope you all are fine. Today we will learn a new chapter, that is good food habits. Children, we have already seen that we get food from plants and animals. Plants gives us food such as cereals, pulses, fruits and vegetables. This picture shows cereals. This picture shows different types of pulses. This picture is of fruits and this picture is of vegetables. From these four pictures, you can see these things we get from plants. Animals gives us food such as meat, eggs, fish and milk. This picture is of meat. This picture is of fish and last picture is of milk. We have already seen that there are mainly three types of food. Those are energy giving food, bodybuilding food and last one is protective food. Now let us see about energy giving foods. Rice, potato, sugar, bread, cheese and butter are energy giving foods. These foods give us energy to work and play. So children, if you need energy, so you have to eat these foods. These foods will give you an energy whenever you are working or playing. Now let us see about bodybuilding foods. Pulses, milk, eggs, fish and meat are bodybuilding foods. They build our bones and muscles. Such foods contains proteins. So children, if you want to build your bones and muscles, you have to eat these food. These food help us, our body to grow. Now, let us see about protective foods. Fruits and vegetables are called as protective foods. These foods help us to stay healthy and also prevent us from falling sick. So children, fruits and vegetables are called as protective foods because these are the foods that help us to stay healthy and also it prevents us from falling sick. As you can see in this picture. So children, let us begin with a new chapter, that is good food habits. Now let us see what is the balanced diet. The diet which contains cereals, pulses, milk, green vegetables and fruit is called a balanced diet. That means the diet which contains cereals, pulses, milk, green vegetables and fruits, that type of diet is called as a balanced diet. These foods help us to grow. They give us energy to work and play. They also protect us from diseases. So children, we should always eat a balanced diet because these are the foods which help you to grow. It also will give you an energy and also will protect you from diseases. Next, we must drink plenty of water every day. Water also keeps us healthy. We should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. So do you know children, water also keep us healthy. So every day at least you should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Now let us see what is a meal. a particular type of food that we eat in particular time of the day is called a meal. We usually eat 3 meals in a day. Those are breakfast, lunch and dinner. So children, usually there are 3 meals in a day. Those are breakfast, lunch and dinner. So children, we should eat our breakfast in the morning. Breakfast should be between 7 to 9 o'clock. We should eat our lunch in the afternoon. Lunch should be between 10 to 12 o'clock. We should have our dinner at night. Dinner should be between 9 to 11 p.m. Let us see about proper food habits. Proper food habits are very important for good health. So let us see some rules for healthy eating habits. First, we must have our meals at fixed times every day. Second, we should not eat too little food. It makes us weak and tired. So children, never eat too less food. It will make you weak as well as tired. Third, we should not eat too much of fried food, sweets, ice creams and junk food. It makes us fat. So children, always you should avoid junk food such as pizza, burger, sandwiches, chocolate, ice creams. These are the food that can make you fat. So always avoid junk food. Okay, instead of that, you can eat fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables will keep you healthy also and also will give you an energy. Okay. We should wash fruits and vegetables with clean water before cooking or eating them. Because when you buy fruits and vegetables, it may contain dirt. When you directly eat them without washing, you may fall sick. So children, always remember, whenever you buy fruits and vegetables, always wash them with clean water before cooking or eating them. We should not eat stale food. Stale food means cooked food items that has been kept for many days. So children, we should not eat food that has been kept for many days. If you eat stale food, it will make you fall sick. So always you should eat fresh food. Thank you.